Stream today. I'll be playing Secret of Mana for about 3 hours today. I'll be doing some grinding as well through the parts of this section in the upper... forget what the name of this area is, but just give me a moment. Upper land, that's where it was. Alright, let's do some grinding. Okay, I'll buy some fairy walnuts. I have 2,000 GP, so let me get two of them. Alright, let me see how close Prim and Popeye are for levels. Okay, not even close.
What happened here?
Hey, there's something.
All right, let's kill this boss real quickly. That was easy.
Others.
How terrible! No! No! Everyone must have gotten away safely!
Let us hope.
Grandpa! Hang in there!
Listen closely, little one. We sprites are dependent on the power of mana. But humans are breaking the seals on the seeds. If they succeed, the beast of old will be released again. If mana disappears,
okay. Don't worry. I've got...
That's the spirit. All I can do comes...
You called, Master?
I'm instructing you to these youngsters.
As you wish.
Use Analyzer. Use your magic on the orb in this forest to open a pathway to Matt. There. You must head. You need that legendary... Now go.
Everyone will be...
If you get here, let's get you back. Shall I save the game?
Might as well.
Take care.
Thank you.
Okay, might as well heal up for a little bit. Yay, did it. Okay, let me get the stuff that I need.
Anything else?
Yes, I want to sell some crap.
Anything else? Anything else? Anything else?
Come again.
Okay.
legendary hero.
Huh?
Don't play dumb. You think we don't know the legends up here? A hero of great might, with sword upon shoulder. He rides upon the wings of a white, and so shall save the world. That's you guys, right? I recognized you right away. Just yesterday, one of my people saw a white dragon fighting a huge snake in the cave north of here. Sounds like the prophecy hit the nail on the head. Use the first floor exit on the right to get to the cave. The palace? Yeah, I know where it is. I'll tell you how to reach the palace afterward. Come on, get going! According to legend, there's something for you heroes in the trap.
Okay, I got the job of an herb. Let me go rest and see if I can get that done.
One night is 50 GP. Stay the night.
Okay, I saved the game. Okay, I don't have enough GP for what I need, so I'll go back in a moment. Okay, I might as well level up all the magic to level 3 while I'm at it. Oh, I can't wait to have my tonsils taken out.
Anything else?
Nope, that's it.
Welcome. What'll it be? Anything else? Anything else? Anything else? Come again. Welcome. What? Anything else? Anything else? Come again.
Okay, and now I have the armor which is needed. Let me grind a little bit more and then we can fight the dragon in the forest. Okay, I rested and fully healed. Let me go outside and grind a little bit more to get the match for level 3 for both characters that have it.
Water. Ready? Come on, Heat. Free. Come on, Heat. Free.
I'll be back in one moment. Okay, I'm back. Thank you for waiting. Okay, 2 of 3 magic is at level 3, I do the next one to level 3. I can't believe I did that. Thank you.
more than that.
Okay, I have Sylphid almost up to level 3, which is nice. And I don't have any more fairy walnuts, so I need to go back. Ugh. Alright, let's see what I need to do.
Anything else?
Okay, I'm back.
Come again.
Might as well button up my shirt while I'm at it.
One night is 50 G.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm now level 3 for all magic for the sprite, so let me just get anything that I need real quickly and I'll be back in a second. Alright, let's rest. I have enough fairy warnauts.
One night is.
Do I have enough GP for any more fairy warnauts? Let me see. Yes, I do. 2 more.
Welcome. What'll it be? Anything else? Anything else? Anything else? Come again.
Alright, I'm going in the cave. Alright, let me break this crystal real quickly. I know what magic this is, so let me hit it real quickly.
This is the legendary white dragon? Oh, no. Its parents must not have survived that monster from earlier.
We can't just leave it here.
He'll only slow you down. Don't worry, I'll raise him for you.
King Truffle!
I've made up my mind. You three have stuff to do, right? Leave the rest to me. Sorry for taking up your time. Stop by if you get the chance and say hi to the little fella. By the way, how do you like the name Flammy? It's settled. We'll call him Flammy. Cannon travel is open again south of the... If you're on the search for...
Okay, now I'm going to have to go to the Fire Palace or Ice Palace. Let me see which direction I'm going to go first.
Took your time, huh? I figured you'd stop. I've been waiting. Which weapon is ready for...
Alright, I'll be back in about 2 to 3 minutes. Okay, I'm back. Okay, let me see how much money I have. Okay, that should be enough to launch me to one of the new places I need to go to.
Took your time. I've been waiting. Thank you.
Takes more than that.
Could I help? It's 50 GP per trip.
Let me see where I need to go, which is definitely not the right place. Okay, I'm at the right place, so let's go.
Hey, hey! Welcome, welcome! It's 50.
I wanna go to the desert.
The desert, huh? I'm not too sure.
It's so barren.
Let's find a town before we shrivel.
Okay, I definitely cannot fight these monsters, so let me just avoid everything.
Wait a moment. There's a possibility they were simply lost in the desert.
We'd almost given up.
I see. I'll help you, stranger. But in return, you'll have to work off your debt. You'll work in the engine room. The shrimp will take kitchen duty. And the lady comes with me. I'm sorry. Didn't you...
Get to work!
There she blows! I'm Sergo. Pirate extraordinaire and... at least I do. But I can't forget the... I'll be back on the heist.
You were...
Admiral Meria, if he doesn't like... Admiral Meria of Ta... If he doesn't like the look...
Get to work! Huh? You have... Leave it to me. Talk to those guards by the stairs. I'll take care of the rest. You! Get back to your... Help! Fire! Fire!
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
No thanks. Couldn't.
But.
Eat another bite. all the food in the galley.
Oh my, rats.
It can't be.
Rats, huh?
Errol_Senpai said, what is the secret of Monokum Ray Chi?
Good question.
You wish? I'd rather eat sand.
Boiled brat!
How you doing today, Errol?
You want some? Come and get it!
Mori, stop this ridiculousness now.
But Grant,
Errol_Senpai said, doing good, you.
No more pathetic excuses, Mark.
Don't have to tell me twice. Am I glad to see you guys? Have you heard this?
They've escaped. Now.
Oh, escapees.
Whoa, what?
It's the Empire. They're attacking.
Ah! No, I don't want to die.
Can you? Call yourself a soldier?
No way!
What a coincidence. I didn't think I'd see you. Thanatos' emissary warned me about a group of meddlesome travelers. He must have meant you.
Shall we go for a round?
This is the end!
Yeah, for you, bitch.
Errol_Senpai said, he has a speeder.
You can't escape.
I'm taking it out with lightning. Come on. Knew that was gonna happen. Goodbye, pest.
Errol_Senpai said, GG.
Thank you, appreciate it.
If it wasn't for our passengers, we would have been goners. We owe them a debt. What? You know Gemma? But that means you're heroes. I apologize for my grandson's foolish actions. He'll get what's coming to him. I'd almost forgotten how true soldiers are meant to behave. Thank you for reminding me.
No! My...
Have you no shame?
You fellas are a hoot. Look me up if you're injured. You!
Go north from here and you'll find the oasis.
Wasn't for our pa- what? You hero. I'd almost forgotten.
Admiral Mary! Our countries. Are you leaving?
Yes, I'm leaving.
Go north from here, and you'll find the Oasis Kingdom known as.
Okay, do I have enough GP for the next armor? Let me see if I have it or not. 1926, probably not. I have to grind for a little bit. Damn it.
Welcome. What?
Oof. Man, that's 22.2k per armor. Let me get the bracelets first.
Anything else?
Nope, that's it for today. Might as well sell my old armor or magic.
What will it be?
Anything else? Anything else? Come again.
Welcome. What'll it be?
Anything else?
Come again.
All right, I'm gonna grind for a little bit for the gold armor. I wanna go get that gold armor before I go into the fire chamber because those enemies are really bad.
Thanks.
Welcome. What'll it be? Anything else? Come again. Anything else? Come again.
One night is...
Wow, hard to think that I didn't know about... And that there are bad people in the world trying to use them. I think I'm finally...
I was just tagging along. If that...
We gotta step...
You're getting...
You think?
Not by much.
Are you still going...
Huh. Guys, you're...
Thank you.
Welcome. What? Anything else? Come again. Anything else? Come again.
One night is 50.
Scorpion Art, how'd those losers end up with a cool?
You think it's cool?
I got it.
I vote no.
I guess I don't mind.
Hear that, sis? Bro's on the...
What name were you thinking?
Duh! The Sprite Army!
No way, no how, nuh-uh.
Aw, come on.
Next.
Fine. The Bossy Witch Army.
No, if anything, it should be the Radiant Magician Army.
I didn't expect her to be so...
I like Brave Swordsman Brigade.
Enough!
I guess we'll just have to stick with the boss and their dumb underling.
Since when are we called that?
Okay, I'll be back in about 2 to 3 minutes. I need to get an ice pack real quick. Ah, oh, much better. Okay, I'm back.
Take this!
Okay, I have enough GP for the last armor and one fairy or not. Might as well get the armor and grind a little bit more before going to the palace.
Welcome. Anything else? Come again. Welcome. What'll it be? Anything else? Anything else? Come again.
One night is...
Nothing beats cannon travel.
What's up?
Just remembering the thrill.
It is fun.
Can we go back to the cannons?
Sure, if it's on the way.
There's no need to use cannon travel all the time. We should save...
She's got a point.
Aw, spoil...
No. And I'm definitely not a...
Oh?
Fine, I'll go...
Great, it's settled.
What about the money?
My pride is more
important. Uh-oh.
Will you...
I want...
Welcome. Anything else? Come again. Welcome. What'll it be? Anything else? Anything else? Come again.
Okay, now I have the armor. Let me get a few fairy warners and we go right to the palace.
What sort of place?
It's great.
You'll be.
You always.
You're not.
It's like.
There's no.
Don't be.
So what?
It'll be.
I don't know.
Thanks for.
We can all.
Yeah.
I'm sure.
Definitely.
Thanks, guys.
What?
The Forest of Seasons is...
I know!
Wait, what?
The forest is...
Aha!
Winterfish Run... Ugh, I'm getting...
I'm getting hungry just hearing about it.
Welcome. What'll it be? Anything else?
No, that's it for today. Alright, let's get this palace done and over with.
Ever!
You know what? I think I need to go to the ice palace first. So let me go back. Yeah, I definitely have to go to the ice palace. I'll be back in one moment. There we go. Sorry about the technical difficulties. Okay, I have the spirit herb. Let me go on to the next area in the ice area right here. At some point, I'm gonna be in a village and I have to release an elemental. Huh?
Keep it coming.
Watch this. You asked for it.
Keep it coming.
Okay, let me kill this boss real quickly. I forget what weakness this boss has. Let me look real quickly. Okay, that boss is now dead.
No? Never mind. I need you to watch this stove. Just whack it every so often if it... I'm counting.
Huh? I heard something. Should I open it?
Yes, you should.
Salamander. Use me as a heater, huh? Well, they'll get more heat than they bargained for. Need firepower? I've got you covered. Go crazy. Burn the whole place down.
Not you again. You dolts. Didn't you recognize them?
No.
Sorry.
This was the perfect money-making scam. Huh? The seed from the fire palace?
We saw some weird...
What are you doing?
Let me see how much GP I have. Okay, let me get some fairy war nuts real quickly. Might as well level up Salamander to level 3 or I'm at it.
Get him, Salamander!
Okay, let me buy some fairy war knots real quickly, and I go back to grinding.
Welcome. What? Anything else?
Nope, that's it for today. Nice, is at level 3. Now let me do the palace next.
Thanks!
Yeah!
So, what do you need? Anything else? Anything?
Nope.
Seeing you.
Might as well save my game. I'll be back in about 4 to 5 minutes. I need to take a switch break. Okay, I'm back. Thank you for waiting. Okay, let me fight these three enemies real quickly. God, my nose has been itching all day. Thank you, Yiddy. Appreciate it. How's everybody today?
You did it, man. Seth. Happy birthday, Kithrin.
Thank you, Yiddy. Appreciate it.
Did it, man. Said. How's the game going?
I'm like halfway through already.
Be gone.
No, won't be gone. Nope.
Foolish children. You must be taught a lesson. Come.
You did it, man. Said. I never played any of the Mana games.
I played most of them yeti. Come on, stop moving around the room. And done. Alright, to the next palace I go, and that'll be the end for today.
Kids no longer believe it. It's the fading manner. Without it, children will continue to lose their fanciful hopes. I wanted to bring back their innocent dreams, no matter what the cost. Then I heard that mana trees grow at an alarmingly fast rate. I set off to find a mana seed, thinking I could grow a huge mana Christmas tree. But the mana power in the seed was too much for my body to handle. It turned me. One must take care, never. I apologize for all.
Okay, I recovered the fire seed. Now I can go to the fire palace and put it there.
Thank you.
Hey there. Welcome, welcome. Don't get stranded in the sand.
Okay, I have all the items I need for the Fire Palace. Let's get this done and over with. There we go, I broke the crystal, and I need to go back up to the top again.
Alright, we blew the fire.
Let's see what I need to do. I forget what to do in here. Definitely not this way.
Yeah.
Okay, nothing in either one of those rooms. Let me grab this chest. Ooh, no, I definitely wanted that. Okay, let me see what the crystal reacts to. I don't remember what element I need to use, but I can look it up real quickly. Aha! Okay, that's what I thought. There we go, it's done.
Ha!
Okay, I have another axe arm, which I really wanted. Let me see what that chest gives me. Hopefully it's not a booby trap. Stone trap, fuck. Should've known.
Thank you.
And done.
Gotta synchronize.
Okay, it's now synchronized. Thank you for joining me today, everybody. I'm gonna end the stream in about 2 minutes. I'm gonna look for somebody to raid.